I've been wanting to get this story out for all these years.